We're now going to discuss making a simple chart in Excel. On the page we have displayed here is we have house utility expenses for a year displayed here. So what we're going to do first to create a chart is we're going to select the data that we'd like to appear on that chart, including the column headers. So once that's selected, you select the Insert tab, and then you go and you pick on the type of chart that you would like. I think I would like to have a line chart, and so let's click that to start with, and then it gives you different options. Now, it doesn't make you want to have to guess. What you can do is mouse over each of these options and then take a look at how it looks with that option selected. So I think I'm going to go with this one on top here. And so then, now that your chart's created, which was very easy, you can do things to add things to it. So if you double click where it says chart title here, you can type in house expenses. Press enter or click away. There we go. Now also you have the plus button, which means that you are allowed to add different options to your chart. So when you click on that, you have you can select axis title, data labels, data table, and once again, when you mouse over this, it'll give you an indication of what they look like. The other thing that you have, when you click on your chart, you have a little paintbrush beside here. And so you can click on that, and you have the style. You can change the style, or you can change the color. So let's click on a color. Now, this is pretty pretty simple, so let's choose something else. Let's choose possibly this purple. And now up on the toolbar here, we have a display of different options and how it would be with this background or with the purple selected. So I like the dark one. So that, there we go. The other, so let's click away and then click on, the last thing that it has here is you can filter out different data. So you could select maybe a couple months instead of seeing them all, or you could just select one energy provider, or whatever you like. So there you have, creating a simple chart in Excel.